So this is my Tommy Kaira R33 GTR. Had it for about 10 years now. Just give you a bit of a walk around. So on the back it's got the Nismo tail lights. Used to have a Nismo exhaust, but I've put an Apexi one on since. It's got a dual ARC wing on the back. It's got the sticker kit down the side. Got some SSR rims with some big AP racing brakes. Inside's fairly clean. We have a dash made out of carbon fiber, which was made from Robson's in Japan. Comes with the Nismo meters and the dash. Got the Tommy Kaira heebie beebie knob, and had the seats reupholstered. It's got some nice pedal sets down the bottom there. Right over here, we'll open up the bonnet. Look around the front. There's the front of it. And let's open up the bonnet. See the under the bonnet, we've got a nice looking engine bay that comes with the Tommy Kaira signature badge. So this one's a spec RL and it's number 16, and the 6 is actually means that it was made in 1996, so this is the first RL spec to be made. I don't know what's internally done to the engine, but it's got N1 turbos and it's had an upgraded intake kit. It's got a HKS intercooler, Nismo radiator cap, and it's got a Apexi radiator, and hidden underneath is a nice HKS oil cooler, an ARC airbox, and come with HKS suspension, which probably come from the factory. And also underneath the car we have some Nismo extra bracing front and back, which does make it handle a lot better. So yeah, that's my R33 GTR Tommy Kaira. Thanks for watching.